Greetings, I'm Paul Friedman, founder of the Marriage Foundation. Today's talk is, why is it that my wife never compliments me? And I'm not going to give you a straightforward, simple answer. I could, but it would sound sarcastic and mean. But the truth of it is that your marriage is not functioning the way it's supposed to function. You see, marriage by design, and God designed it, there's no question about it, is supposed to bring happiness, love, harmony. That's what it's designed to do. So it would be like getting a car and it's not doing what it's supposed to do. Your marriage is supposed to be taken care of in a way, fed in a way that delivers these results: happiness, love, and harmony. It's worth repeating and it's worth remembering. How do you get those results? Well, you know, for sure you want to, and now's a good time to subscribe to the channel. You want to listen as much as you can to these. You may want to get one of my books. I don't think your marriage is in serious trouble, or I would also recommend the course for men, but I don't think you need that. I think what you need to do is start getting a sense that when you got married, it wasn't like a ride at Disneyland. You don't just get on it. But that's how we treat marriages, because society doesn't understand marriage. I used to be a divorce mediator, believe it or not. And then in 2001, ancient history, I know, I worked with a couple who wanted me to save their marriage for them. So I did a deep dive into marriage and I discovered these amazing truths. Changed my life. And I've saved thousands of marriages, and the Marriage Foundation has. We want to help you too. Your help is more simple. Probably just get one of the books is fine. But what you want to do is you want to reestablish the love connection that you had with your wife in the very beginning. And pretty much doing what you did back then will still work. Has to be a little bit modified, of course. And then there's the second part. Don't have any expectations of your wife. Just have expectations of yourself. In other words, if you change yourself and you become an amazing man to her, oh, she will compliment you. That's for sure. But it can't be phony. And this is one of the things that I learned, that I discovered, that is so essential. You can't make outer changes, because they'll just slip back into the old ones. You have to do it from the inside. You have to change your way of thinking. You have to become a different person. It's true. So subscribe to the channel so you can revisit again and again. And definitely come back again. Look at what we have at our website. I'm Paul Friedman. I founded the Marriage Foundation. I'm glad you stopped by. God bless you. Take care. Thank you.